you sure as hell know how to handle yourself. Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. But believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down, but a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. If you're looking to hook up with the Whitetails, this could be your way in. And more importantly, you'd help put an evil motherfucker in the grave. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me. This way. See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people burned alive. Goddamn cults grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your home, the bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories, weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for it winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening, because nobody wanted to believe. Jacob's favorites, the one who leads his purge. The cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit. This motherfucker's gonna get what he deserves.
Never been up.
Don't let them hurt me. You need better last words than that. Careful. These fanatics are out of your fucking mind.
Fuck that! Firefight! Hey!
I'm gonna wake up with this, right?
Please help. They're gonna kill.
I owe you more than you can imagine.
I don't want it.
Hey, how's the cook? Let's him out of the cage.
In front of me.
There's more of us. The cook.
Took him up the mountain.
Took him up the mountain. Oh,
okay.
God.
Let's get moving. You want to know why they call him the cook? A couple years back, Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up his family. Parents and kids. First thing he did was starve them. Gave them nothing. Not even a drop of water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. Like the kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced it down their throats. Kids puked it right back up. Cook didn't like that. So he went and strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun. Hold up. I think I heard something.
Thank you. Oh, God.
Christ Almighty!
Help! Oh, you dog!
Shit. Guess we're going loud. Let's go.
What was that all about?
Hey, fella. Over here?
Parents on posts and decided to give the kids a little water. And then he asked if they were hungry. The kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. The cook asked if they want pork. The kids said yes. So he went out to the parents and took their shoes off and started to play. This little piggy went to market. The blood poured like a damn faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids. Soon there were no more piggies left. So he laughed and set the parents on fire. And the air filled up with that sickly sweet smell of roasted flesh. I'll never forget that smell. When they finally stopped screaming, I looked around. He was just gone. Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they call him the cook. Let's take a better look. Death than that piece of shit deserved.
You're on the losing side, man. Booyah!
Be right there!
Careful, they're around here somewhere.
That guy was just there!
Cook's dead, and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Dutch has been right about a lot of shit lately. The cult, Eli, maybe he's right about you too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And, thanks for everything you've done.